this popping. This like this stuff right here, all those like pictures, that's technically dime stopping, which is an art form of popping. Yeah. So really understanding like the different styles that I'm doing and like how it applies to this class is what I is like what I really want you guys to understand. And if you don't understand those movements, then try and follow exactly how I'm doing it to the best of your ability. And like that's good enough for me. Yeah.
Maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong. Oh, baby, I apologize for it. I could fall or I could fly here in your aeroplane, and I could live, I could die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all and jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. Well, maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong. Oh, baby, I apologize for it. I could fall or I could fly here in your aeroplane, and I could live, I could die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all and jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. And don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. Well, maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong. Oh, baby, I apologize for it. I could fall or I could fly here in your aeroplane, and I could live, I could die hanging on the words you say. And I've been known to give my all and jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. And don't tell me.
Hi guys, it's AJ here at PRSM. Got introduced to dancing in 2006 by my cousin Justin Santiago. I didn't really get into dancing seriously until 2010, taking lessons from B-Boy Stealth and Fat Rock, also taking choreo classes from Mary Ann Reyes before joining Future Shock DC. Advice for the community: keep asking yourself why you're doing it. Essentially, we all started dancing just because it was fun and it was something that we wanted to do as a pastime, but never just lose focus of like the why you started in the beginning. That might be able to help you in like tough times when you're like feel like you're not getting better in dance or like you're starting to plateau. It's really just take a step back, relax, and think about why you started dancing.
Hanging on the words you say, and I've been known to give my all and lie away.